Daddy, niko na swali.
Uliza kabla hujasahau.
Ukienda kwa daktari mzungu na unasikia kizunguzungu, utamwambia aje na kizungu?
English.
Daddy, nikikuwa mkubwa, sitaki kukua kama wewe. Sasa ni graduate na unanitafutia shule ya grade 1. So, kuna shule inaitwa Mothenya Junior School Academy. Walipita vizuri.
Nasikia hiyo.
Jalsa mama pama ndio best. So nipeleke kabla wengine wachukuliwe waende.
Hiyo shule unasema iko wapi?
Kitengela.
Oh, kitabu Kitengela. Fanya hivi. Eno jitayarishe. Na mimi nijitayarishe. Tuondoke saa hii mapema ndio best.
Sawa.
Nice. 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 Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nice. Nitakuwa naenda na basi.
Ya ba kabisa. Hii unakuja shule.
Welcome to Mothenya School, the best school in Kitengela. Here we offer full CBC curriculum and for more information, you can visit at teacher's office.
Okay.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, salama
sana.
Uko salama.
Uko salama.
Asante. Karibu sana.
Asante.
Yeah, karibu.
Yes.
This is Mothenya Junior Kitengela.
Karibu sana. Asante sana.
Feel at home.
Thank you.
Hi. Yes, what's your name?
Junior.
Yeah, Junior, welcome to Mothenya. This is a place to be. It's a best school in Kajiado County, located in Isinya, sub-county, and Kitengela location.
Wow.
Karibu sana.
Asante.
Yeah, we started the school a long time ago. As you can see, the main school from 2012-13 up to 2022.
Wow.
Yeah, they... Now this year we have managed and we're going for giving us 388 million.
388?
Yes.
Now, what's the point of
that? The first guy had, people had 407.
407?
Yeah. The last one had 355.
355 marks?
Yes, 355 marks.
Daddy, ata kama we mendo ngepata 355. Ningepita tu.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So now we are facing up the 844.
Okay.
And embarking CBC fully. So in CBC we are also training our kids in various areas. That is Taekwondo we offer. We have also the computer lessons from grade 1. Yeah. And also we train them how to play the musical instruments. Like keyboard, guitar, drum set, you can see some are here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we really train them how to play these instruments.
Wow.
Yeah. So when you join us here, we are showing that your pupils will be able to speak English fluently.
Wow.
That is from grade 1. And also play group from Monday to Thursday. Then Kiswahili Sanifu. That is Friday. So we assure you of everything that will be possible in this compound.
I think you should give us the... I have loved the school and we are in. What your unit results are?
So the... Jazza.